Saddleback College Library has many workshops available to help you learn how to research. All of our workshops are offered online, through Canvas, and take about 1 hour to complete. To enroll in a workshop, go to the Saddleback College website and click on Library at the top. From there, select Library Workshops on the right side of the screen. Here, you can see the list of library workshops and their descriptions. On the left side of the screen, scroll down and you will see a link that says Enroll in Canvas Workshops. Once you click on this link, you will see a screen that says you are enrolling in Saddleback Library Workshops. And you'll be prompted to sign into Canvas using your student login information. You need to sign in here in order to complete the enrollment process. Once you enroll, you have access to all of the library workshops, and the workshops will appear as a course on your dashboard. You can complete just the workshops you were assigned, or you can do them all and be a library superstar. If you are taking the workshop for credit, please be sure to complete the Google form at the end of the workshop so that we can let your professor know you completed. Workshops are available at the beginning of the semester and close typically 2 weeks before the end of the semester. If you have any questions, please reach out to a librarian. We are here for you.